Today, the state health department is reporting more than 700 new cases of coronavirus and 26 additional deaths. Mississippi has now recorded more than 277,000 positive cases, and over 6,000 Mississippians have died in the pandemic that began last March in our state.